Hey guys, I'm Chef Wong of Fiery Pot Kitchen. And in this video today, I will be showing you how to make some Asian pork chops. This is the third week of showing you how to prepare and cook pork chops in five different ways. So let's get started. First, we would take about 2 pounds, 2.5 pounds of pork chop, and we would tenderize them. In this case, the ones I'm using are very thin cuts, so I wouldn't be tenderizing these, because these should be soft already. But if your pork chops are thick, you can tenderize them by using the mullet. Put them in a plastic bag and bruise them on each side. Or you can add some. The next way would be to add some baking soda. Rub it in on each side of the pork chop and let that sit for about 30 minutes. Then rinse properly, and then you can season and fry or cook the way you prefer. Okay, so after tenderizing, you should cut these in pieces. Take each pork chop and cut it into 2 to 3 pieces. After that, you can put a teaspoon of salt. Teaspoon of salt, then you can add 1 egg. Mix this up. Then we'll add 2 tablespoons of cornstarch. And we also mix these together. Think I need a next tablespoon. Next, we'll cover this and let this sit for about 30 minutes. Let it sit in the refrigerator for about 30 minutes. And the next step would be to start preparing the sauce. You will make the sauce by combining 2 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of crushed garlic, 2 tablespoons of vinegar, 2 tablespoons of soy sauce, you have 2 tablespoons of hoisin sauce, you have 1/2 tablespoon of black pepper, and 1/2 tablespoon of crushed pepper. You also have 1/2 cup of water. We mix this along with 4 tablespoons of ketchup. Mix this and set this aside. This would be used after frying the pork chops. So the next step would be to start frying your chops by using about 1/2 cup or 1/4 cup of cooking oil in the pork chops. Okay, here we go. These can be fried in small batches. Take this set out. Start the second box. Now that this is thick and bubbly, we just add our fried pork chop. Okay guys, this is the next way of enjoying some good old pork chops. I hope you enjoyed this video. If this video is of any interest to you and this is your first time watching my channel, I hope you would take the time to hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.